Hello everyone. Do you have any idea that how choosing a right light can enhance your space? So, let's have a clarity on this first. I'm Dipti, a freelance interior designer, and today I'm going to discuss on topic all about interior lights. Being an important element of interior design, light can transform and change a space fully. Actually, one can use light and shade to make a room feel comfortable but dramatic and atmospheric also. For instance, if you want to highlight a painting on a wall, then you can simply go with spotlights. And if you want to highlight some objects or something on shelves, then you can simply go for profile lights. So let's get started to explore more about lights. Actually, expertly placed lighting adds another dimension to a space, bringing an interior design project to life. It's all about creating the balance of light and shade to a space. Now, the types of interior lights. These are categorized on the basis of color and on the basis of purpose. Now, first, on the basis of color. These are further subdivided into three types: warm white lights, natural white lights, cool white lights. Warm white lights are for cozy, calm look and are mostly used in bedrooms, living rooms and dining room. Natural white lights are for friendly, bright look and are mostly used in washrooms and kitchens. And cool white lights are for clean, alert look and are mostly used in commercial places. Now, second is on the basis of purpose. These are further subdivided into three types: ambient light. This provides an overall glow to the room. It creates enough light to see and move comfortably and safely. So, ambient lights are cove lights, recessed lights, chandelier, lamps, etc. Accent lights. This type of lights creates a focal point. It adds dimensions and can be used to highlight a particular wall or wall element. It is three times brighter than ambient light, and some of the accent lights are picture lights, spotlights, track lights, etc. And now, task light. It is intended to help accomplish a task, and efficient task light needs to reduce glare and should be bright enough to prevent any eye strain, making it ideal for activities like reading, studying, etc. Some of the task lights are table lamps, pendant lights, etc. So, whether it be a residential or a commercial place, incorporating proper lights can help create the ideal space. And now, the basics to keep in mind while designing different space. Number one, make a lighting plan. This is the very first step to think about what activities would take place in that particular area, whether it be eating, relaxing, working, etc., or any specific area you want to highlight, and accordingly consider style, scale, and even color, temperature of lights. Second, layer the lighting. Use lighting with different layers to create ambience and more interest into the space. For instance, you can use some pendant lights above breakfast counter, some profile lights in the kitchen, and a beautiful chandelier above the dining table. This will bring that wow factor in that area. Third, lighting source should be useful. Always make sure that lighting should solve the purpose. For instance, add some profile lights below the overhead cabinets to give more visibility while cooking in the kitchen. Number 4. Choose light wattage and color carefully. Like for offices, mostly cool white lights are used, and for living dining area, mostly warm white lights are used. Number 5. Dimmers. Dimmers and lights with different colors are latest ones in the market. These helps a lot in customizing the look and interior. These might be expensive, but at least try this one. Now, moving on to improper lighting that can mess up even the best of interior designs. Number 1. Intensity and quantity of lights and layering. Firstly, check the area of space that need to be illuminated, and then choose the type and number of lights needed in that space accordingly. Obviously, you don't want to end up so much of brightness or lesser visibility in your space, so watch out properly. Second, impractical arrangement of lights. Let's assume that you have installed table lamps on the desk in a studio, which is perfect to work, read, and write, but the whole room lacks ambient light, so moving around becomes difficult and making this impractical. So think twice before arranging some lights. Third, colors of lights. For instance, in a bedroom, all warm white lights are installed, then you will definitely start feeling depressed. So better to mix some white lights with warm white lights to solve the practical purpose of the room. So this way, one can avoid basic mistakes while installing lights in a space. That's all from my side. If you have any queries or suggestions, please let me know in the comment section below. And if you find my video informative and useful, then please do not forget to like, share, and subscribe my channel. You can also follow me on Instagram. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye. See you again later. Bye.